You know, so appreciate it, you know.
Take your rap too serious, now it's worth a life. You say the wrong name, you pay a large price. What happened to that hip hop, play the park after dark? Now we can't meet without shots about the spark. I lay down to sleep.
Good dude, you know, he's the one that put me on, so I always pay my respects, and I would never do, you know, do anything negative to that man. I wouldn't be where I'm at if it wasn't for that man, you know. I just, wish he was still here, you know. That way he can see, he seen the talent before anybody did, you know?
Did so much dirt with men, most pedals fall as another gun blaze. I'm just a victim of this world's ugly ways.
I was told by the doctor that to watch him because he's so sharp and so intelligent, that if he can find the easy way out, that's the route he would take. This is what this doctor explained. I thought he's only a year old. What's man talking about?
My mom is a good woman. Definitely a good woman. You know, I was raised in a household that everybody was good people. They was focused. They, you know, they wanted to raise me right, you know.
You wash your hands.
Now they throw you under the bus?
This is my Uncle Randy for everybody out there. Definitely played an instrumental part of my life.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
You know, so I had a little, you know, time I was getting a little too wild and everything. My mom couldn't handle me, so she sent me to the general, you know. And, you know, he was on me.
I had him come stay with me for a while, get him in school, get him in football, you know, kind of help him focus a little bit on what he wanted to do.
Very appreciative of still my family still being there, even when I did have my time and was sort of turn my back on my family. It was too much into the streets and, you know, my friends and everything. But they stood by me through it all, you know, even the lockups.
He had to find out by going out with these people, being dedicated to them, getting shot 7 times, them walking away, who was there? The real family.
He's had a hard time coming up, this, that, and the other. But he's always loved music.
His music is his world. He has it in his, it's in his blood. It's in his blood.
Okay.
Thank you, Mom. My mom, you know, she's been there every step of the way. So she know, you know, she just says, you know, I may not agree with what you're saying, but I know you're just expressing yourself.
What about the hot sauce? You put them on to the famous hot sauce?
This is the real deal. Dr. Jekyll. I should light you up. Just put a little pain on you. Give you a little flavor. How's it taste, brother?
This is hot. Delicious. When I tell you my head is gonna sweat, if you keep the camera right there, you're gonna see balls of perspiration start pulling down my head.
Got to be up there with him. I've been sweating for years. I'm immune.
This is in the laboratory sweating it out. Coming out the formula.
To me, this is the life of a real artist, a real rapper. You know, there's no images to portray. You know, I'm all about positivity and my family. And that's what it's about. You know what I'm saying? That's first and foremost.
Back up, Colonel Sanders. Yeah. I mean, life is, you always got uphill, downhill, okay? And he ran into a few snags along the way. But like I said, he's the man he is today because he just brushed it off his shoulders. And life goes on. It didn't make him, it won't destroy him.
What's up, y'all? We're in New York City right now. We're in Headquarters Studios, owned by Primo. We're doing a song called Do What I Gotta. And you know, this fall back.
Don't you know, okay, keep the game in this smash. That's why I keep popping up like a criminal's past. And my brain truly contain top best flow, outside looking in. Time to pass the threshold, who don't
yes,
feel
it's going down.
And my throne, you gon' nail the kiss the ring on the dawn. He got the charm, you can hear it in his voice when he gracing a song. One more time soon, please.
This is soon.
Yeah.
Family.
Definitely,
you know?
Man. My man Krumb laid it down again. All right, let's check it out.
Okay.
All right. Well, the studio
is a big extension of my whole career from 1992 on up. I've never gone to any other studios but here, which was D&D Studios, so it was like a big deal for any artist to even say that they worked at D&D. People used to say it on the record, just leave a quick shout out just so that, people knew when the record came out, oh, he did it at D&D. Primo, D&D, y'all. That's right. And then they shut down. You know, I knew I had to do something to either get it back or to just have to readjust my whole situation, which is what I had to do for a minute, and then I finally got it.
All right, I got it.
Okay, are you ready to go?
Yes.
All right.
Oh, it's definitely an old home, you know. I've been coming up here for years, you know, at least like the last 2 years. You know, and I've seen a change in it. You know, Primo's doing big things in here, you know, so I can't wait, you know, to come up here, man, and do some good music, you know. Get the real hip-hop sound, because this is where it's at, you know.
You know, even though he missed a lot of the years in the earlier years, he still got to experience a lot of history from being here and being part of some great albums, you know, so. It's definitely a pleasure to have him in our lives and on wax, you know, so still putting it down.
Honestly, I'm a little nervous because, you know, it was some big legends in the building.
Last line, please.
This is where I recorded, you know, my last two albums, man, so, you know, it's a good atmosphere, good people. I'm just a little nervous because I haven't been here in the studio for a long time, so.
My fault, son. I messed up in the beginning, my fault.
All right, ready when you are.
Okay. Yo, Duke, pop the battle, Chris the cap, go back one more time. I'm sorry.
All right, I got it. I got it for sure. Right.
When you came in the other ones, you're a little bit more like aggressive.
Okay.
Get that aggressive flow back.
Okay.
Yeah. Aggressive Bakai.
Yo, Duke, pop the bottle, twist the cap on back. Hat low, fresh Dickies laying black on black. I remain to move on any terrain and let it rain. Got the whole world's sympathy, they feeling my pain. Like a sympathy of
one more time.
Playing our part, I'm just trying to do me, dog, spit from the heart. If rap is art, I'm trying to be as Picasso. A verse is more harder than El Paso Tabasco.
All right, you just got to match that energy from the first verse.
Okay.
Keep the same flow. I mean, same energy throughout the whole.
That's the energy. You just gotta get in the pocket a little bit more, and you ran out of breath.
You know, I'm just gonna write a new verse.
So then feel free.
All right.
I met him through his former partners. His partners were up here a lot doing some remixes because Krumb was in jail at the time.
He was supposed to do a remix and he wasn't feeling a remix. He was like, well, I got a beat right here. So, you know, he played the beat, you know what I'm saying? He's like, you got something for that right now? And I had already had it in my head, so I just jumped in the booth because I just got done, you know, getting shot and going to jail and coming out. So, you know, I had a little something to get off my chest anyways.
When he went in the booth, he just was so energetic with the flow and the delivery. I was like, damn, this dude, all right. From there, you know, I let Guru here, and Guru was like, yo, man, we need to get him down with Gangstar Foundation. He's from Massachusetts. And just the whole Gangstar, you know, originated from Massachusetts. So when we started doing our album in 98, you know, the Gangstar album, we was like, yo, we gotta get Krumb on another joint. And he did a joint called Make 'Em Pay. Just the whole energy of how Krumb put his lyrics down and his attitude, I could tell he was the next person to be destined to star and play in the role of MC, you know, in this rap game.
He was the first MC to ever get a hip-hop quotable in the Source magazine without a record deal, all right? My man Krumb Snatcha, straight out of Boston, Massachusetts, from Long Town.
Primo got me signed to Interscope, but my mind wasn't right, it wasn't focused. I was celebrating before. You know how you celebrate when you get a deal? I was celebrating already in the streets, you know what I'm saying? You know, I was in a stolen car, joyriding with pistols and all that, getting drunk. That was my vices back then. Now I'm a lot more older, a little more wiser, a little bit more focused on what my goal is.
I'm the alpha of my camp, born leader like Osiris is. Spread the word through your sidekicks and wirelesses. Hip-hop's death truly been prevented, cause your boy profound and he sounds so authentic. Game saturated with criminology raps. I step right in where originality lacks. On top of that, no, to spit something fierce, cause everybody say I'm the truth like Paul Pierce.
All right, you want me to loop it?
I think we can leave it there. We can listen to it, see how it comes out. Then we decide if you want to, you know, add another verse or not.
Listen to it the way it is now?
Yeah, please.
All right, so come in here and check it out then.
Good, you good? Good, soon, we got it? We got it?
Got it?
Alright,
that's what's up.
Sound good. I like that
verse.
Thanks.
Alright, so everybody say I'm the truth like Paul Pierce.
I'm just gonna play it from the jump.
That's the new verse.
You know, it's been 10 years. So, you know, 10 years and I'm still striving. And, you know, I think Primo notices that. You know, I think my family notices that. Hip-hop music, it needs a revival, resuscitation, you know? Somebody got to stand up and resuscitate, you know?
I failed, man, the scores been countless. Reminiscing how I used to sleep on floors and couches. Wallers with the hot girls and DG jeans. While my pockets flat broke, I can't eat these dreams. Starving like Marvin just to see me blow. To be the next entrepreneur and CEO. Wanna touch the sky, you gon' have to try and fly. Everybody want heaven, but nobody want die. Take the easy route, tempting to me. Until I realized my circle was reflections in me. If I ain't successful, my squad ain't successful. With disgruntled employees can be stressful.